And my mother is Irish, French, German. My father is African American and Seminole Indian. And I was adopted by a family. The parents that adopted me were Finnish American, second generation. They had three kids of their own. Then they adopted me, and they adopted another African American son. Got that?
Yeah.
My birth father, but a different mother. And I had my adopted brothers who I grew up with, Dan and Matt, who were there, and my young brother, Matt, who it was his first time ever seeing me play music before.
Woo!
And so I was really thrilled. I got a photo, and it was, no matter what was going on. And especially in the most difficult of times, that was when it was the most important to have a sense of humor.
Catherine, my manager, a lot of friends come and visit me in the hospital and write to me, and
car that came down. It was a really beautiful time of healing inside of them. And I remember when I was a kid, we used to drive in a car and this big white station wagon, all five kids would pile in the back. And we would drive and drive and drive until Dad couldn't take the fighting anymore, and then he'd pull over and he'd make us walk for a mile. And I'll get back in there. He'd be a lot quieter. You tell me why I need to know. Sometimes I wish I did have to know. Oh, show me. But the only thing I want to do is to be in the arms of someone who believes in you. Like I believe in you. And I say, hey world, what you say? Should I stick around for another day? Hey world, what you say? Should I stick around for another day?
Got a love.